My daughter Mia was diagnosed in March of last year with ALL, which is the most common form of childhood cancer, and we spent her third birthday in the hospital. We were in the hospital for 6 weeks, then we were finally able to go home, and we've been in treatment ever since. It's been a long road to get here.
Pediatric cancers can affect anyone of any age. We're here to do whatever we can to make this long process a little bit easier for the kids and their families, making sure that the parents are aware of everything that's going on, answering questions, making them comfortable, providing them with any kind of extra things that they may need, such as education, physical therapy.
For parents going through it, it's just stay educated, stay on top of it. We've been to other hospitals, and we didn't like them at all. And this one's different because they care. Everyone here has proven themselves time and again that they love our daughter.
A literal lifesaver for our daughter, multiple times.